In 1990, I came up with the concept of a tie holder that has an illustration of all the tie knots. Because my roommate, who rarely used a tie, didn't know how to do the tie knots. So I went out and got the illustrations, and I made this tie holder. Very simple. It's made out of a coat hanger with some cardboard wrapped around it. And I've been using mine for years, and it works like a charm.